Hi, this is Ryan. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a DIY paper photo frame. In olden days, they used to print their pictures, but just put them everywhere and they used to waste it. But in a few minutes, you can do an amazing thing to put your pictures in a place, and that is a photo frame. And I'm going to show you how to make a photo frame in just a few minutes. And the things you need for making a photo frame is color paper. I'm using yellow, green, and blue. And square papers of pink and orange. Scissor, wooden stick, glue gun, and decorating stickers. We're going to take a blue paper and fold it into half. Now I'm going to make a roll out of these sheets. We're going to take the wooden stick. Ta-da, we made a stick. Now let's make some more sticks. Here, I made a lot of sticks. Now let me check on the level and cut off the excess. Yes, now let's stick it to the big paper. And again, taking a blue paper. Now we are done with the one strip. Now let's make three more strips. Now I'm done with the four strips like this. Now you're gonna take a yellow sheet and stick these strips to the sheet. Is ready. Now let's add some decorative things like flowers, hats, and anything you want. I'm gonna add flowers. Now I'm gonna take the pink paper, fold this into half, like this. Now we are going to fold this backwards. Ta-da! Now we made two pink flowers. Now let's make orange flowers. Now we are going to take an orange sheet. Orange flower is ready. Now you're gonna take the orange color. Now we are going to take. Now I did a lot of pink and orange colors. Now let's stick this to the frame. This is how the photo frame looks. Now let's add some stickers to this. Now we are done sticking the stickers to the flowers, and now let's add some grass. Done with making two of them. These looks exactly like leaves, and now you're gonna put them opposite like this and then stick. This is how it looks. It's so good, so neat, and done in just few minutes. You can put any picture you want over here. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell. Like, comment, and share. And see me in the next video. Bye!